Well, at least my manager said that he wants me in like the starting lineups. And, I don't know, he's saying, I'm too tired to remember. He just said he just wanted me to sit in here. Taking out the headphone. No pressure, Hunter.
We're kicking off.
Sounds like they came for a show.
Just give him one then.
Oh, that's a good friend of him. Sounds good. We need chemistry.
Martin Tyler here, as usual. Alan Smith alongside me, as usual. I'm delighted to say.
It's an English
League Cup tie that we've got for you today.
Right there, Martin, and I'm really excited for this one. It's
I'm
one
cold,
of the three domestic
like,
competitions
cold,
available to the big
cold,
clubs, and that's why they've taken it increasingly seriously.
It's Danny Williams! It's Danny Williams!
Yeah, that's just pure chemistry by Alton Williams.
And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Williams, he smashed that.
Different angle on it here.
Nice. Well, I'm not calling it. I'm just...
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Queen's Park Rangers attacking
like
well.
We got a hat trick last.
Great interception.
We don't really need to score. Oh. God. Oh. Oh, what? And then my rating goes up for that. And you're dead.
Score!
Oh, you kidding
the shot well.
More like I'm dead. That's what I was saying. And you're dead. And then I was dead. I probably would have scored that though if the player didn't block me.
There's been a bit of sorting out to do behind the scenes here at Loftus Road, the home of Queen's Park Rangers.
Well, it's one of those grounds we always say is difficult to play at as a visitor, but perhaps it hasn't been as difficult as it should have been in recent seasons when they've been in the top flight.
Oh, chance! And he's taken the chance! It's Alex
nice
Hunter!
Nice goal from a nice angle. Dang.
A goal from Hunter.
That's weird.
He has a little glance up there and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
I used to, like, drill it in, like, really. Okay, I use a lot of winger formations. And, I usually, like, have my right wing have a lot of pace. So then that, I'll like, have it center, juke him, pass it all over the field, and then, like, once we get right to the goal box, have it to my right wing. So that he can like dribble in from like on tight space and then like just cross up players and score. And then I tried doing that with Alex Hunter and I realized like
just widen the margin
like,
here to 2-0.
Not finesse shots yet. And he can still do some decent finesse shots, but it's not like
that's cut
some
out.
Players are so good at finesse.
Matt Ritchie moving forward again. And Newcastle United.
Oh.
Hunter.
Oh. Hunter. Brrrr. Alpha. I mean.
Opportunity
Alpha.
Now.
And
what a good
goal
finish.
Also.
From Williams.
Williams. And then
well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
That'd be pretty cool. I'm gonna Gareth Walker. He wasn't good. Yeah. I mean, you don't know it. I mean, you kind of find it out in story, but.
Good move, this from Queen's Park Rangers.
many transfers. When
that
go back
attack was looking
back.
Good. Now the opposition have a chance. Here's Hunter. A real chance here.
Oh,
goal, Hunter. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hunter. Here's
Williams. So
Williams
is striker when I'm sending four in.
And here's the shot.
Whoa!
They score! Oh, he is the man, Danny Boy here, Danny Williams.
They're singing his name, and why wouldn't you after this hat trick?
I don't need one, but I
well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean. And he's got a hat trick.
Okay. Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, have been top class.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Wants to get at him, and he's got past him.
Oh, no.
Tries to try and hit it now. Well, that's the sign of a top class player to score like that.
Flattered? I kind of want to look at that. I don't know. Part of that. Oh, that went under the goalkeeper's arm.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now.
Sorry, my leftover piece of popcorn in my mouth.
Challenges for the ball. Hunter. Here's a chance to attack. Wonderful chance! And he's put it in for the goal. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and has shown us that today.
Matt Ritchie. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
The first half, we already got two hat tricks.
He went in well. So there we are at half time. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Great interception.
Run, Alex Hunter. Damn. I wish Alex Hunter was like a little bit far. But then he'd be a little bit slower.
Williams.
Funny, because he's got like a, almost
and Newcastle
like a,
on the attack.
Almost like a 6 foot person.
And shoots! Great stop.
But he's really fast.
Oh my god. The advantage here to help Queen's Park Rangers. Now the shot!
Oh.
He's blocked that well.
Oh, did I just boot that right in the.
And now a throw in.
Oh yeah, I get it.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And keeping the attack going, Danny Williams.
Pass down. And pass in.
Shots on here. And he scores spectacularly.
Dude, that was
so a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side.
Bouncing,
real captain's
so
input there.
Get off the ground. There's no way the keeper was saving that one.
Substitution for Newcastle. There's only really one team in it, right, only one team back enjoying this. And you look at the scoreline.
So good. And Steve, what they look like, are practice goals.
Newcastle United goal, number 8, Vernon Anita. It's looking good,
well,
this move.
They almost look like the goals from our school.
Gets his foot in there.
I don't know if our school sounds.
It's Alex Hunter.
I mean, I've never been down there yet. Oh, go, go. Okay.
So he's threaded the pass through neatly. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
They scored a few goals. Six, eight goals.
Good move this from Queen's Park Rangers. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
This is like almost like Barcelona. It's almost like watching Barcelona game.
Now Williams.
Going against one, you know they'll just beat anyone. I remember thinking that. Listening.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out. Now it's a corner.
I don't like it.
Well, shot off.
Yes.
And the corner opens the way
this
to a score here when the defenders
I've
just didn't deal with the first ball in.
FIFA.
How about that for a goal?
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Yes.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
I finally figured out where to put
20 minutes
across
of the 90 still to play.
Cut it so I can score
it's a change in personnel for Newcastle by the bench.
Yes.
Williams trying to carry on this move, which is the shot's on. Great work from the goalkeeper.
Finally, scored, guys. That was good too, because that thing was fine. There's no keeper that even wanted to touch that thing.
Jake Tiote, good challenge here. Matt Ritchie. Here's a chance to attack.
I'm on that murder game.
And here's the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner to come now. And shoots! Terrific stop!
Dude, he's so lucky. He just like palmed, like hit up the palms. Slipping in the drink. All about the moon. All about the moon.
Great stop.
Oh, my God.
Pressure on. Another corner.
Oh,
well saved.
Oh, what if I scored that? Dude. Do how many corner kicks? I just love it when I get a bunch of corner kicks.
And he's met it with his head. And they've cut it out. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Vernon
Anita. On the attack here.
Tries the through pass. Shots on here. And it's just over the bar.
I boosted like the shot thing. So it's like it puts away all the power in the shot. And it was a corner kick and I crossed it out, made him a defender. That was at like the half line. Like the semicircle. Or not semicircle, like the circle. And I had that thing fully charged up in that I almost scored that header from like half. Well, I wanna say half part, but like half of the field. Anita is recent.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. And the board shows 3 added minutes. And he could get away
Perez.
Here. And now the shot!
Oh my God!
The shot gets blocked.
Are you kidding me?
And Newcastle have won this match. Remarkable performance from young Danny Williams here. A full-time verdict from Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball.
Tyler here, as usual.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Whoever gets the first hat trick gets to that ball. I wonder how badly, like, a ball gets ripped apart from one professional soccer game. I can be Fury all I want now. Wow, since when I'm a 66 rating. Why don't I miss this thing? Keep dribbling. Just a cutscene. How are we not the best? Dude, we've been scoring like 6 goals per match. Like, God, it's Jesus. Oh, look at this. A new castle, you know. I'm gonna go up here. So which one did you care about me, Gareth Walker? Hey, who is that? I'm just gonna end on doing this one, you know, doing this a lot. That's what I used to do. I used to just go on to the city, go on the game for a little bit. And then, I just like give it a try. Oh wait, what? Hold on, let me check out if it's doing this. And then I just turn on, just fall asleep for fun. A2A4. Watch it just in on it. Ah, okay. Oh, okay. Stock Raptors. I don't even think I'm using. Whatever, I'll just keep it on me. I need coins. I need 16. And I did just spend a lot of coins, but. Because I was fixing up my squad to get 100 players, so now I just need to get all miracle players. Why isn't this guy in our team though? Like, else we should have Gale because he has 84 players. So she's really good. And he has 4-star reflex, 3-star skills. And I bought him for 800, but then meanwhile I bought Gray, which has 3-star reflex, 3-star skills. But 91 pace, and he is 650. That was the cheapest I bought for him. I mean, you guys can probably like him cheaper, but it's just like him. But I actually like him. Like, the first thing I oh yeah, that's funny, because I got Nathan Dyer. I don't think, no, I didn't pack Nathan Dyer, or did I? No, I didn't pack him. Look, see, I told you, 4-star skill moves. What are you doing? 5'6", and when he's driven down the sideline, it's easy for him to get pushed off the ball. And, yeah, I just want to pick up this guy and this guy. So, once I don't have Hazard, I'm going to use no each other. Schmeichel, I thought he was way better, but I don't know. He just needs a little bit more positioning. Like, I know his positioning isn't good. I mean, I don't even play goalie, but, like, I'm noticing it with just Ben, just because of how much I play FIFA. I have a bunch of all these long players, but I don't know what to do them. I don't want to discard them, but I just do them. I want to get rid of Little, but he's on my left. I kind of want to get Ben Striker, but he's on my TV as my only sub striker. Well, at least. I think it's an easy save, but then Ben Striker right now. I'm actually going to play Masters. Why am I playing Masters? I can buy it right back now. Might discard one of these instead of that. I'd put this in though. No. I'd pick two. No, I'm gonna discard one. Look at my record. My record sucks. Because I mainly been playing so I might get better from it. Mine is stuck, but offline is fine. Did he get sold yet? He's still not sold. I'm trying to tell him. Because he's one of the managers there. But then I don't feel like randomly listing him stuff like that. But I'm kind of going to do it, so I'm fine. What happened? I remember when I first got like these things, there was like 3 million transfers going on. Are you kidding me? Oh, I can get my character. Oh, hey, I got to check how much skill is down. I'm gonna figure that. I need Gradle. He'll be a bleed. Oh, the goalie too. He'll be a bleed. Stone. Or rent there. I need my case for it. No, not you, but I'll rent it. There's so many, like, so many good players. Dude, Yannick last year. So good, but he's so late on the race. Oh, gosh. I probably wanted center back. I might buy Marcus Rashford. Trump, how cheap can I buy my possessions for? I mean, I didn't see him, but usually if I do see him, that might, means I'm either like right next to his price, or I'm like right on his price, like the lowest price that he's listed for. How much are you? Okay, I'm done. Who should I buy? Ooh, the Phalem. He has four stars. Mm-hmm. I had him on walking team for 16. Doing really that good last year. I mean, kind of, I don't know. But it wasn't really good for me. Okay, just... Oh! Cool, a 5-star skiller. Yeah, I don't know if I really want to buy him. Because I bought Noli Puppet, I really love it. Everyone's like a spider. Yeah, we should have just been at the club. I should have just bought them. Yo, what was that guy's name that had 5-star skills? He was like not Argentinian. I don't know. He was from South Africa. Does Montero have any good sports on? I should have bid it on. If I can get. Wow. I don't think I can, but can I find any 500? Any? Of course, for 600 though. I can't. Maybe I could just discard a couple of bronze players. Not for any silver players I don't want. Here's where all the untraded ones are. Okay. Now maybe I can actually get a better right back. Maybe I can get a rear back. But, not. I like having a rear. A whole rear gold here. Should I buy him? He's like the only way I can like that. Like, fine. Like, fine. Oh, Neon. What happened to this guy? Swear to God, he had like 90 kills last year. What the heck? Dude, didn't this guy have 90 kills? I don't know, I'm just gonna get this one with 81. Dude, I swear to God, last year, Neon had like 90 Ks, or like 88 Ks, I like that. What the heck? Dude, what? Why am I just thinking of 90 players? That's no Neon. Brothers? I don't have any money. I'm not even happy. I'm tired.